story today about Ben Bernani.
Yes, yeah, yeah. Brian said that he would go in. Yeah, he's great. I saw him in that shelf one night. It was very impressive. I had a good hurdle once with Master Bob, who ran second in the National at 83 it was. Interesting. But he trained there, yeah, trained there. Oh, my dad owned him after, yeah, didn't own him at the time, he owned the National before in Arnfield, but interesting, so he was one of the winning Hill champion hurdlers at Hackney as well. Some good hurdling competitions at Hackney.
Which one did you go to run that?
One, well, I won the sort of spring cup of the other things, won the sovereign stakes at Rye House, won the coronation.